Dear students, today we will discuss about the Avogadro's law. Last day we have already discussed about the gas law, like Boyle's law, Char's law, Galuzek law, etc. And today we will discuss about Avogadro's law. Actually, this law was proposed by Amedeo Avogadro, a name of scientist, hence it is known as Avogadro law. This law was proposed by Amedeo Avogadro, hence it is known as Avogadro's law. According to this law, under similar condition of temperature and pressure, equal volume of all gaseous substances contain equal number of molecules also. According to this law, at a similar conditions of temperature and pressure, equal volume of all gaseous substance contain equal number of molecules also. For example, if at a STP or NTP 22.4 liter or 22400 ml volume is taken, then in this volume all gaseous substance contain 6.023 to 10 to the power 23 molecules. Hence, equal volume of all gaseous substance at a similar condition of temperature and pressure contain equal number of molecules also. It means at STP standard temperature and pressure, or at NTP 22.4 liter or 22400 ml or 22400 ml volume of any gas contain 6.023 into 10 to the power 23 molecules. If any gaseous substance is taken irrespective of their nature and in 22.4 liter or 22400 ml volume is taken, then in that volume number of molecules will be equal to 6.023 into 10 to the power 23 molecules, and it is known as a Avogadro law. This law is known as a Avogadro law. If a type of graph plotted in between V by N means volume of one molecule and number of molecules, then such type of graph is observed. Graph plotted in between V by N, volume of gaseous substance in one mole, V by N and N. Then this type of graph is observed. It is graph plotted in between V by N and N. Dear students, in this way we can explain about Avogadro's law. Under similar condition of temperature and pressure, equal volume of all gaseous substance contain equal number of molecules also. Now we will discuss about the ideal gas equation. We will discuss how we can prove ideal gas equation PV is equal to nRT. Because ideal gas equation is very important gas equation, and this gas equation is used to solve various type of numerical problems also. And so now we will discuss about the ideal gas equation. Ideal gas equation. Ideal gas equation. Ideal gas equation. We know that from Boyle's law, for any gaseous system, P1 V1 is equal to P2 V dash. This one the initial pressure, initial volume, P2 is final pressure, V dash is final volume. These are initial, and this one is the final, P2 and V dash. This one is the from Boyle's law. This condition is taken at a constant temperature. According to Boyle's law, at a constant temperature, if P1 is the initial pressure and V1 is the initial volume of any gaseous system, then if pressure is changed from P1 to P2, then volume changed from V1 to V dash at a constant temperature. Now, from Charles' law, this V1, this V dash, final volume become initial volume. V dash upon P1 is equal to V2 upon T2. This one is the initial. V dash is initial volume in Charles' law. And T1 is the initial temperature in Charles' law. V dash upon T1 is equal to V2 upon T2. Because we know that in Charles' law, V by T is kept constant at a constant pressure. But this condition is taken at a constant, pressure. This condition is taken at a constant. Now from here, V dash is equal to P1 V1 upon P2. V dash is equal to P1 V1 upon P2. Now I'm putting value of V dash P1 V1 upon P2 into P1 is equal to V2 upon T2. In this way, P1 V1 upon T1 is equal to P2 V2 upon T2. P1 V1 upon T1 is equal to P2 V2 upon T2. Or PV by T or PV by T is equal to constant. PV by T is equal to R, that is gas constant. And in this way, इज इक्वल टू आर टी, आर इज द गैस कॉन्स्टेंट, आर इज गैस कॉन्स्टेंट, हियर आर इज गैस कॉन्स्टेंट. नाउ इन दिस वॉल्यूम एन नंबर ऑफ गैसेस मॉलिक्यूल्स आर प्रेजेंट, हेंस वॉल्यूम ऑफ वन मोल ऑफ गैसियस सब्सटेंस इज इक्वल टू, वॉल्यूम ऑफ वन मोल ऑफ गैसियस सब्सटेंस इज इक्वल टू पी वी बाई एन इज इक्वल टू आर टी. पी वी इज इक्वल टू एन आर टी, वेयर एन इज नंबर ऑफ मोल्स. दिस एन इज इक्वल टू नंबर ऑफ मोल्स बिकॉज एन नंबर ऑफ मोल्स, एन नंबर ऑफ मोल्स इज इक्वल टू वी वॉल्यूम, हेंस वन नंबर ऑफ मोल्स, वन नंबर ऑफ मोल्स इज इक्वल टू वी बाई एन. इन दिस वे आइडियल गैस इक्वेशन पी वी इज इक्वल टू एन आर टी, वेयर एन इज नंबर ऑफ मोल्स. यू शुड कीप इट माइंड, दिस वन इज द आइडियल गैस इक्वेशन. इट इज आइडियल गैस इक्वेशन पी वी इज इक्वल टू एन आर टी. And with help of this ideal gas equation, we can prove, we can solve various type of numerical problems also. Now we will solve some numerical problems which based upon ideal gas equation. Here number of moles is also modified. PV is equal to nRT, the number of moles is equal to given mass upon molar mass. PV is equal to W by mRT. If W is the given mass, W is equal to given mass and capital M is equal to molecular mass. So in this way PV is equal to nRT, number of moles is modified. PV is equal to small w upon capital M RT. Small w is given mass and capital M is molecular mass. Now write down one important numerical problem. A sample of gas occupies a volume of a sample of gas occupy a volume of 512 ml एट 20 डिग्री सेल्सियस, एट 20 डिग्री सेल्सियस एंड 74 सेंटीमीटर ऑफ एच जी एज प्रेशर एंड 74 mm एच जी ऑफ प्रेशर What volume would this gas occupy at? What volume would this gas would this gas what volume would this gas occupy gas occupy occupy at STP At STP, standard temperature and pressure. Dear students, this question is very important. A sample of gas occupies a volume of 512 ml at 20 degrees Celsius and 74 mmHg of pressure. What volume would this gas occupy at STP? What volume of this gas occupies at STP? Now we need to find out volume V2. We know that here V1 is equal to 512 ml, P1 is equal to 74 mmHg and T1 is equal to 20 plus 273 Kelvin and it will be equal to 293. Now at STP P2 is equal to 76 mmHg and T1 is equal to T2 is equal to 273 Kelvin and V2 we need to calculate. Now with help of ideal gas equation we can easily calculate value of V2. Now on applying ideal gas equation P1 V1 upon T1 is equal to P2 V2 upon T2. P1 V1 upon T1 is equal to P2 V2 upon T2. Now P1 is equal to 74, V1 is equal to 512. And T1 is equal to 293 is equal to P2 V2 V2 76 mmHg 76 into 76 into V2 upon T2 273. Now with help of this formula we can calculate V2. V2 is equal to डेंजरस ईयर 74 सेंटीमीटर एचजी, नॉट एमएम एचजी, दिस वाज द 74 सेंटीमीटर एचजी, 74 सेंटीमीटर ऑफ एचजी एंड दिस वन इज आल्सो सेंटीमीटर ऑफ एचजी. तो ये v2 इज इक्वल टू v2 इज इक्वल टू 74 इंटू 5 1 12 इंटू 273 अपॉन 293 इंटू 76. दिस वन इज 4, दिस वन बी इक्वल टू 464.5 mm. v2 विल बी इक्वल टू 464.5 mm. तो इन दिस वे वी कैन इजिली कैलकुलेट फाइनल वॉल्यूम. दिस वन इज द फाइनल वॉल्यूम, फाइनल वॉल्यूम. Now, dear students, write down one question as a homework. One question as a homework. The density of phosphorus vapor. The density of phosphorus vapors. Phosphorus vapors at 310 degrees Celsius and 775 tor is 2.64 gram per decimeter cube. What is molecular formula of phosphorus? What is molecular formula of phosphorus? This question is as a homework. You need to solve this question.